Hi, and welcome to Minijam. This is quite a special episode, as it is a minijam, but it's a tribute to Twin Peaks, the season finale for the third season aired a couple weeks ago, and I really loved it. I don't want to talk about the finale, the theories, and let's just say I won't talk about Judy. Actually, we won't talk about Judy at all. We're gonna leave her out of it. And I just wanted to say that I really loved the ending. I think that David Lynch and Mark Frost did a wonderful job. There is not a single second that I didn't love about the series and the season. And I would like to tribute a very specific piece, which is Audrey's dance, which was present in the old seasons and came back in the new one. And I think the Audrey storyline and atmospheres is what I loved the most. And the original piece is from Angelo Badalamenti. So, ladies and gentlemen, Audrey's dance.
What?
Subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.